I'm Sunny.
And I'm Brittany.
During our time here at Citrus College, we discovered that some courses can be more challenging than others.
These courses are often in the fields of science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM for short.
But these historically difficult courses, even the most diligent students can become lost in the material.
That's why Citrus College has provided a free resource for any student taking these STEM courses.
Behind us is the Mathematics and Science Building located at the northeast corner of the campus, which is also home to the Supplemental Instruction Program here at Citrus.
What is Supplemental Instruction? Let's go in and find out. The STEM Center is located in MA 130 and is home to the Supplemental Instruction Program.
The Supplemental Instruction Program, or SI for short, is a series of weekly review sessions that target courses with a high D, F, or withdrawal rate.
SI is also for any students who wish to gain a better understanding of the course material or improve their overall grades.
The SI program helped me to collaborate with other students, compare notes, discuss important concepts, develop study strategy skills, and test myself before my professor did.
At every session, the SI leader will guide students in group activities where they can work together to solve problems and understand more difficult concepts. Every SI leader has their own style of running these groups, but they have one goal in mind, and that's improving your grade.
Let's meet some of our awesome SI leaders.
Hi, my name's Sky, and I'll be doing SI for Physics 110 and 201. In general, the goal for SI is to provide something completely unique for the student that supplements exactly what the teacher's doing. And to do this, we communicate with the teacher weekly and find out what they want us to highlight. Then from there, go back to the students and get them to participate on those concepts.
So I attend lecture as part of my job to refresh myself on the material and the content of the course. And it's nice to be able to attend class and sit next to people who might attend SI and be able to help people out during the course and become familiar with the students and have them understand that I'm the SI leader and I'm not just there outside of class, but I'm there in class as well.
I really think that students need to take advantage of this program. It's free, for one. I mean, that everyone loves a free program, so that is the number one reason they should come. It's free to at least try it out. I feel that once they try it out, they're just going to want to come again and again, and they're just going to keep coming back to SI because they realize it's really fun. You're going to do well in the class because you've gone to SI. It's reinforcing the points that you need to know.
If you come to SI, like, it's a different way of learning the material. You take a step back, and you kind of just see everything together as a whole, and you can piece it together. Like, it gets you to think differently. You don't rely on someone to help you start off the problem. You can identify what you need and work towards it. You guys run it. You guys work out the problems. You guys help each other. And that's just really what the goal of SI is.
I'm not just an SI lead for Bio 105, but I am a student. I'm not a teacher, I'm not here to lecture people, I'm here to collectively bring people together in a group so we can work out the most difficult content. I first learned about SI myself when I was taking Bio 105 over a year ago, and I noticed my own personal grades would increase by about 10 to 15% when it was time for exams and quizzes. Overall, it would lead to about a half or a letter grade improvement. It's where I spend all of my extra time. So not only am I doing the SI lead for Bio 105, as a student, I go to the SI sessions myself.
I noticed that the more students came to SI, that it really improved their time in the class. It helped them open up. They knew the people around them just from coming to the SI sessions. So they would sit there in class and want to learn so they can give back to the SI session later in that day, because they knew that SI was such a good tool, and when they had something to give into the discussion, they know they were going to get something back from other people that also took the benefits of SI and put it to use.
The main purpose of SI is really to make the most difficult concepts in the classroom more tangible to you as a learner. A lot of our students are actually non-major, so this is the first science class that they've taken, this is the first math class or, you know, first chemistry class that they've taken, and they don't really know how to attack that kind of material. So what we're trying to do is provide the proper studying habits that not only can you utilize to attack this class, but also future classes. So we're really looking at more so developing those study skills so that your time used outside of the classroom is really efficient.
If you are interested in attending SI, talk to your SI leader. Sessions begin at the first week of each semester with 3 sessions scheduled per week.
The SI review sessions are scheduled to best fit your availability, so don't forget to fill out the SI survey on the first day of class.
Sessions are informal, so please remember to bring your notes, textbooks, and most importantly, your questions.
I would strongly encourage students to take advantage of the SI program. It's free, and you'll most likely earn a higher grade.
We not only received higher scores by attending SI, we also had a great time during the session.
So, to prepare better for quizzes and exams,
have a better understanding of course content,
and to connect with some people in your class,
attend SI. You'll have a great time.
See you on campus.